glad to be back again. 10 years. And I hope it won't be 10 years before I come back for the third time. We've been awfully proud back in Washington, the United States, of what's been done here. There's one thing that has appealed to me very strongly, and that is the element of speed. We're going just about twice as fast in the Navy as we ever went before. And we can make it, and we're going to, even faster. Today we've got, without question, the largest and the best equipped Navy in the whole world. And that's something to be proud of. Now I'm a part of the Pearl Harbor Navy Yard. I just was given membership in the Georgia State Club. That makes me proud too. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Which is which? That one or this one?
Well, this one is the movies, sir, and that one is the people you're talking to.
I never can get accustomed to these new contraptions. I'm doing it twice. Present time, once for the movies and once for you good people. I'm quite familiar with this hospital on paper. Admiral McIntyre and I have been spending a good long time in the preparation of plans. In a spot which is not nearly as pleasant as it is here. I think there are thousands of people in Washington, D.C. that would willingly come up here and take the places of these boys from Saipan and other places. I can assure you Washington in the summertime, or any other time for that matter, is not a pleasant place to live in. And that's why all of you are, in that sense, very, very fortunate. It's good to see you. It's good to know of the excellent service that we're doing in bringing people back who've been wounded or are sick in full health. It's something that has progressed enormously since I went through the First World War. I wish I could see everybody here. All I can tell you is that the staff, the wounded, and the sick, the whole country is very, very proud of. Thanks.